Meta releases text-to-image AI with greater creative control than DALL-E 2 and Google Imagen. Meta states that creative expression is central to human connection, and using artificial intelligence to augment human creativity is a powerful use of technology. Whether it's by generating expressive avatars, animating children's drawings, creating new virtual worlds in the metaverse, or producing stunning digital artwork using just text descriptions. It's not enough for an AI system to just generate content. To realize AI potential to push creative expression forward, people should be able to shape and control the content a system generates. It should be intuitive and easy to use so people can leverage whatever modes of expression work for them, whether speech, text, gestures, eye movements, or even sketches, to bring their vision to life in whatever mediums work, including audio, images, animations, video, and 3D. Imagine creating beautiful impressionist paintings in compositions you envision without ever picking up a paintbrush, or instantly generating imaginative storybook illustrations to accompany the words. Meta has released an exploratory AI research concept called Make a Scene that demonstrates AI potential for empowering anyone to bring their imagination to life. This multimodal generative AI method puts creative control in the hands of people who use it by allowing them to describe and illustrate their vision through both text descriptions and freeform sketches. Make a Scene's freeform sketch and text components enables a greater level of creative control for AI-generated images. By drawing what you want, you can decide the size, the orientation, the shape, and length of objects. Prior state-of-the-art AI systems primarily used a text description as input, but text prompts like a painting of a zebra riding a bike generate image compositions that can be difficult to predict. The zebra might be on the left side of the image or the right, for example, or it might be much bigger than the bicycle or much smaller, or the zebra and bicycle may be facing the camera or facing sideways. As a result, the image may not be a reflection of a person's creative voice, and they may not feel a strong sense of pride and ownership over the content. For instance, if you wanted to specify the relative size of the bicycle wheel, orientation of the handlebars, and the width of the road, there is no easy way to convey all of these elements using just a text description. With Meta's Make a Scene AI, this is no longer the case. It demonstrates how people can use both text and simple drawings to convey their vision with greater specificity, using a variety of elements, forms, arrangements, depth, compositions, and structures. Meta says they validated this premise using human evaluators. Each was shown two images generated by Make a Scene. One generated from only a text prompt, and one from both a sketch and a text prompt. The latter used the segmentation map of an image from a public dataset as the sketch. Both used the corresponding image caption as the text input. Meta found that the image generated from both text and sketch was almost always, 99.54% of the time, rated as better aligned with the original sketch. It was often, 66.3% of the time, more aligned with the text prompt too. This demonstrates that Make a Scene generations are indeed faithful to a person's vision communicated via the sketch. Like other generative AI models, Make a Scene learns the relationship between visuals and text by training on millions of example images. Among other factors, the bias reflected in the training data affects the output of those models. The AI industry is still in early days of understanding and addressing these challenges. Meta believes transparency will accelerate progress toward this end, and as a step toward promoting transparency in this research direction, they claim to have used publicly available datasets to train Make a Scene to help the broader AI community analyze, study, and understand the existing biases of the system. The way Make a Scene works is it uses a novel intermediate representation that captures the scene layout to enable nuanced sketches as input. It can also generate its own scene layout with text-only prompts if that's what the creator chooses. The model focuses on learning key aspects of the imagery that are more likely to be important to the creator, such as objects or animals. This technique helped increase the generation quality, as evaluated by the widely used FID score, which assesses the quality of images created by generative models. Make a Scene has incorporated a super-resolution network that generates imagery at 2048 by 2048 pixels. Make sure to like, subscribe, and enable the notification bell for the latest news in artificial intelligence, robotics, and brain-computer interface news. And thanks for watching.